Ingwenyama inkosi Mswati wesithathu itheleke eSesotho Stadium isingethwe inkosi kaDilanka Ngaza. Imbube emhlaba ibalelwe kubaholi lababeyingxenye yalomkhosi labafake ikhathi namengameli waseZimbabwe Robert Mugabe namengameli Ian Khama waseBotswana. Live leBesuthu lathola inkululeko emangisini nga-1966. Noma lihlangabetayene tinsaya letinyenti kusukela lathola inkululeko lokwenta ukuthi inhlangano yakaSADC nemave lakhelene nalo asukumele etulo aliyisekele selithuthukile uma kuqathaniswa nalapho libuya khona. Imbube emhlaba inkosi Mswati wesithathu igqugquthele buholi nesivi saseLesotho ukuthi babeke embili kukhulumisana ekucatululeni tinsaya letiyibhekene nale live.
Let us adopt this principle at all times to avoid reversing all the post-independence days, such as those we are here to celebrate today. We are all aware that sometimes in life we reach a point where differences emerge, which presents challenges to our well-being. In this regard, we wish to encourage the Basotho to find an exclusive place that will bring together all stakeholders which has existing differences. You need to find a homegrown solution to addressing all outstanding issues that may hinder the positive development and progress of the country for the benefit of all Basotho.
Inkosi Letsiwe sithathu lehlanganisa iminyaka lengamashumi lamabili kusukela athatha bukhosi ithithe akusiyo imfihlo ukuthi lelive leBesuthu lithi khanze lihlangabitana nebulukhuni kusukela nga-1966 kude kube ngilomuhla. Ibonge inhlangano yakaSADC ngekusumela yetuluma icelwa ukuthi icatulo letinsaya letibangwa ikakhulu kungaboni ngaselinye kutembusave.
Your Majesty King Mswati III, through you as chairman of SADC, I would also like to send a special word of gratitude to our regional organization and its entire leadership for always coming to our assistance at critical moments in our political journey. That unshakable friendship and solidarity from the region will always be appreciated by our people.
Mfunankulu waseLesotho Phakalitha Mosesidi uchaze ngentuthuko lebekhona kusukela nga-1966 kude kube ngilomuhla. Usithe noko njengelive bewele ematibuko lamatima kanti sifakazelo saloko kunokunyenti ukuthi nemjeka welive sewushintshwe emahlandla lamathathu kusukela nga-1966. Imetamo yekubuyisa kuthula ngalokuphelele eLesotho iyachubeka njengoba sive sakhona kusivele sikuthandza kokuthula. NguSandile Makhanyoti, Indzaba TV, Anathabiso Dlamini, eMaseru, eLesotho.